Hi there. Thanks for joining us here on the web or on your mobile device. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge on a Monday. Happy Martin Luther King Day and a lot of sunshine out there with a few high clouds rolling down from the north that could maybe spark a flurry in the mountains, but otherwise just a few clouds in northern New Hampshire this afternoon. Bright, sunny day today, though. That won't be the case tomorrow afternoon. And tomorrow evening, things go from calm to a little bit more wintry as this weather system will be heading in our direction. You can see the rotating spinning system here, and some of that precipitation is coming in our direction. But it takes all day today, tonight, and all of Tuesday during the daylight hours to get here before it moves in Tuesday evening, late day. So there's a look at Futurecast as it moves in our direction, pushes in as mainly snow, although southeastern New Hampshire, that's the wild card. It looks like some rain over toward the coast, at least. A closer look at Futurecast showing clear skies right through tonight and into Tuesday morning. Tuesday, we do start off with sunshine and clear skies, but we cloud over during the midday and afternoon hours. And notice the leading edge of the precipitation, and it was rain, but notice right at the beginning here, as it pushes into the colder air over New England because of cold air damming that holds on to that cold air in this region. Look at the snow beginning to break out as the precipitation moves overhead. And that is why we are calling for some accumulations out of this system. Southeastern New Hampshire, that will be the wild card. That's still where we're struggling to figure out exactly how far inland this rain snow line could make it. And there could be some ice in the form of some sleet or freezing rain, perhaps, in a few locations as well. Otherwise, it's a snow event for Tuesday evening, overnight, and parts of Wednesday. Here's Wednesday morning where the snow is winding down a bit, but light snow and or some freezing drizzle or rain could fall at times on Wednesday, and it all comes to an end after that by Wednesday afternoon or evening. In terms of snowfall amounts, a look here at the rough idea of what to expect. We'll fine-tune this as we get a little bit closer, but this is a generally pretty good idea of what you can expect in terms of accumulations out of this system by Wednesday during the midday hours. We should have that on the ground by then. Temperatures today in the 30s to near 40 degrees. A little bit cold tonight, but not quite as chilly as last night. And here is your Tuesday forecast for tomorrow with the late snow or mixed precipitation rolling in, probably just after sunset for many of us or during the evening hours. Extended forecast showing for the sunshine to return at times through Thursday, Friday, Saturday, right into the weekend as well. Watching a slight chance of a couple of showers on Saturday, but right now we'll hold those out of the forecast until there's more certainty. In any case, the rest of the weekend, weekend into the weekend, looking a little bit on the milder side, a little bit above average. Average highs for this time of year, about 30 degrees. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us, and hope you have a great week ahead.